Smallpox. This disease should be quite familiar, and it's known as smallpox. The scientific name is variola vera, which is Latin for many spots or many pimples, and it comes in two forms, variola major and variola minor. The microbe that causes this disease is a virus called the variola virus, and viruses cannot be killed. You can receive this disease in any way. The pustules on the skin have fluids that are most contagious and spread through direct contact with infected skin, and the virus can travel through the air to spread more quickly. More minor ways of the disease spreading involves coughing, sneezing, talking, and kissing. Children and young adults are less immune and more likely to get it age-wise. Now that the disease is rare, researchers are the only people at risk of receiving it. You can start to tell if you have the disease 12 to 14 days later. It has similar symptoms to chickenpox, such as fever, discomfort as in itching, and headaches. Pustules will erupt throughout your body very quickly and can travel into your throat from around your mouth. Severe symptoms are dysentery and severe back pain, which limits movement. Once experiencing contact, patients will be isolated immediately in hopes to improve their future condition and keep the disease from spreading. There is no cure, but the main goal is to keep the ill person from dehydrating because the pustules and dysentery take away the majority of the fluids in their body. The only thing to do for the patient is isolate them and let it take its course. To prevent this disease, avoid contact with others who are infected or those exposed to others with the disease. Get vaccinated as early as possible to build immunity and keep yourself isolated if surrounded by others with the disease. Note, smallpox cases have not been recorded since the 1970s, so your chance of getting it is not existent, but prevention is always important. Vaccines are stored in large quantities in case of a breakout or a bioterrorist action. The end.